Here's an excellent example of why we strip paint. This is a drip plate, but it's got a horizontal surface and the paint is peeling badly. We see these rot all the time because once it started to peel, the water can get in, but because there is peeling paint on it, the water can't evaporate. So it doesn't ever dry out. When you have wet wood, that's when you get dry rot. So instead of just scraping the paint off, we're going to actually peel the paint off with chemical stripper. Here we are, we have chemical stripper. You can see that it started to peel up the paint. And see how nice and clean that comes off. That's a perfectly prepared surface. We'll take just a little bit of light sanding and then we'll put a special primer called XIM on it, which is very clear, it's very thin, and will saturate into that wood and almost turn it into plastic. We do this basically on any horizontal surface because in Nebraska that's where snow sits. Here's a stripped windowsill. It's been stripped and sanded, and the wood is in really good shape, but it's what we call thirsty wood. It's very porous. So we use what's called XIM, a very thin primer. Here, it's gonna put some on now, and just watch how it absorbs in to that wood, especially into the crack right there. You can see the capillary action taking it up into this piece of wood. So that is a nicely sealed piece of wood.